The state of Alabama has set a new record low unemployment rate. The rate for March is 2.3%. This means there are just over 53,000 people unemployed in Alabama. February's number stood at 2.5%. Governor Kay Ivey says jobs have been added in manufacturing, business services, private education, and health services sectors. Salaries have also increased over the past year by $30 a week. Lamar County's unemployment rate is 2.1%. Pickens County stands at 2.4%.